live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag. And now let's say our Union Canal Creed.
Today is a new day to reach my potential.
You may be seated. Good morning, today is Friday, May 12th. It is day two on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Annie Forey
and Emily Eckert. Today's lunch is cheesy meatloaf, sweet potato fries, salad, fresh fruit and vegetable bar, and milk. On the salad bar is pulled pork barbecue sandwich. The sandwich of the week is turkey and cheese or PB&J. We would like to wish a happy birthday today to Lucas Redman and Nicholas Seiler, and for over the weekend to Jaden Berry. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are: next Thursday is 4th and 5th grade field day, where our 4th and 5th graders will compete to see who is fastest, who is the strongest, and who is the best. Next, stay tuned for next week for some more information on field day.
In other news related to Crushing Biggie Z, here is the list of students that officially signed up for the May Family Night and, as a result, may get the opportunity to crush Biggie Z at the outdoor picnic during the last week of school. Please take the time to carefully check to see if your name is on the list and is spelled correctly.
Well, it seems as if there's a new hot trend overtaking the country.
What? News programs that focus on actual important information instead of just celebrity gossip?
Yeah, right. No, you silly ghost, these fidget spinners. From annoying your parents to annoying your teachers, fidget spinners have two uses. But did you ever wonder how fidget spinners are made?
No, not really.
Well, wonder no more. Here's another installment of our segment, How Do They Make That Thing That I Use or Eat?
Fidget spinners begin their life here in the factory. First, an on-site scientist mixes the formula and fiddles with all the high-tech gizmos and gadgets around the plant. Down on the assembly line, things start to take shape. Go get 'em, boys! Some workers ensure that the machines are working smoothly, while others focus on quality control. Whoop! Careful, that looks awful hot. Fortunately, the automated machines, or automatons, do most of the heavy lifting, using the raw power of steam, coal, and incinerating fire. Further down the line, more intricate work is required from the remaining human workers. Great teamwork, fellas! Only a few more steps to go until we're left with a toy that's sure to bother adults of any age. Boy, I can already feel my blood pressure starting to rise. And voila! Fidget spinners, sure to bring smiles to the faces of all kids who use them. And now you know how they make that thing that you use or eat.
Well, we here at Good Morning Union Canal are sad to report that one of our teachers is leaving us today. Mr. Swift, we'd like to take a look back at all of his contributions to our program over the past few months.
I will remember you. Funny how it feels so much, we cannot say a word, though we are screaming inside. Oh, it can't be heard. And I will remember you. Will you remember me?
And now, let's head over to Dr. Campbell with the weather. Dr. Campbell?
The weather forecast for today is cloudy skies with a high of 56 degrees. And guys, I don't want to get your hopes up or anything, but tomorrow is our last shot for that big May blizzard that we've been speculating about. As of right now, it's looking like it will be rainy. But if the temperature can drop just about 20 degrees or so from what it's projected to be, we might be looking at a 2-hour delay on Monday. Hot cocoa, snuggling up and watching a movie. Come on, you guys, that sounds pretty good, right? But again, I don't want to get your hopes up. However, I do want you all to please try to make it a great one.
Thanks, Dr. Campbell, for Annie Parade and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Emily Decker, reminding you to make it happen. Have a great day.
Okay.
Oh, man. I got it. Okay. Here we go.